And of course, a story we've been following all morning. Police are saying the Austin bombing suspect is dead. Police tracked down the bomber. He was in a car at a hotel. When police arrived, there was a standoff. Authorities say that is when the suspect then blew himself up in his car. He was a 24-year-old white male. Police say they believe the suspect was responsible for all 5 bomb explosions. This all traces back to March 2nd, of course, when the series of bombings started. 2 people were killed, several were hurt. Police are still asking people to stay vigilant of any suspicious packages. This is still a very active story. Of course, we'll keep you updated if any new information comes in.